He left Centralia at 8 a.m. the next day. That's what you're thinking of.
I never got invited.
What are you in that about? I knew about it because they were coming back to Memphis.
Find out about it before I did. I'm talking about
it. It was a good day to be on the CN because they were clearing everything out while they come in. South. The day I went to Rockview was a Saturday, and then the Monday it came back north again. We were on the back of Z-194 at Effingham. Oh yeah, when they're going slow and they lay on the horn, it's like 5 minutes straight. Gateway Eastern Yard.
A lot of times it
stops. Yeah. Well, it stops a lot of times now. Because they pulled the Moosehead Lane and blocked that crossing. Why is there a slow order? to the cross in there, the station, and they're worried about the station not coming down. We'll see that cross. They almost had two. And that's funny because 548 and 546 should have both derailed last night. If 540, if they didn't catch a pot wheel, they would have had a repeat of each pound sign. Yeah, and then 546, if they would have came in and that switch was open, they would have flown off the track there at Coulterville. Yep, we'll do.